with the total investment of $100 million.
Under the same situation of raw material and a final product size, there is no
for our customers.